Bugs are the worst. Users rarely report them, and when they do, the details are so hazy, you can't replicate the exact situation. Now, you're probably asking yourself, isn't there some kind of AI tool that can take care of this for me? Well, yes. Yes, there is. And it's called Bugpilot. What's up, Sumolings? It's Eric here with AppSumo, the number one marketplace for developers. Today, we're looking at Bugpilot, an AI-powered platform that helps you identify, prioritize, and fix user-facing bugs fast. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We've got new deals coming out every week, so stay tuned. Consider Bugpilot your personal bug detective, because it'll identify and help you eliminate user-facing bugs fast. This is your trusty reports page. Each report is like a little bug crime scene. You'll see which users found the bugs, where they're crawling around on your site, and the time they started making trouble. It's like a whodunit, but not as creepy. Enable automatic bug detection or add our widget to let your users report bugs like pros. You can even integrate Bugpilot with your help desk. That way, your support team can view reports and understand how to help your users. And with a public API, you'll have full control over the case. Let's look at a report, shall we? Bugpilot gives you so much info for every bug. You've got a screen recording that captures the creepy crawlers in action. Bugpilot will pinpoint potential issues that could be causing the bug. It'll also help you keep bugs under control with just one click. Easily track bugs by assigning a status and share them with your dev team. With Bugpilot, they'll get everything they need to squash that bug for good. In these full incident reports, devs can see which steps will reproduce the bug, along with a bunch of technical mumbo jumbo. Devs can also add user info that makes it easier to reproduce and fix issues. For instance, if there's a bug that only affects admins, they can run tests with that same user role to track the sucker down. Yeah. That bug's about to get the smackdown of the century thanks to Bugpilot. If you want to take back control of your site, get this tool right now. Just click the link below to grab this lifetime deal. You'll thank me later. I'll say, as a developer myself, being able to replicate the bug is like 95 to 99% of fixing the bug. Yeah.